anything?
Let's have a look at your head, Mr. Wake.
Elevator? Sure, why not? Next stop, Sanity.
You're doing well. Keep going.
It's hard to make sense of this place.
It's a dream. This is a vast place, home to forces and beings that are completely alien.
The Dark Presence.
Yes. I don't know what happened to it after your final encounter.
Is there any way out of here?
Sometimes transmissions can be sent between worlds. You've done this yourself. But to actually leave the dark place, I haven't found a way.
Stecky's gas station. Not something I particularly wanted to see, but obviously I wasn't the one in the driver's seat.
Another memory made real. Wake would never make it. The insanity he was facing was already a part of it, in him, his own doing. He couldn't possibly win. He didn't even want to.
At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow.
I always call. Your car, fly.
part of you that is in control is in the cabin, dreaming and insane.
I don't think I like that.
You represent the part of Alan Wake that is capable of rational thought and planning, which is why I'm talking to you. If that part can regain control, then you have a chance of making it. But a part of you wants to give in. There's comfort in the oblivion of dreams. You represent the part that isn't ready to quit and die.
Wait, are you telling me I'm not real?
You're as real as anything else in this place.
So there are two of me?
Yes.
And the one you called Mr. Scratch, he's me as well?
No.
Zane, are you playing some kind of game with me?
I am not the author of your story.
How can you say that when you wrote that page about me and the Clicker? It wasn't one of my pages. You directed me to it. You had Weaver guard it.
Yes, she was needed. And you needed the Clicker. But I am not.
What? I don't understand.
Alan, you should keep going.
Zane? Zane, come on!
Well, that cleared things up.